Hello friends, before continuing learning operator, first I show you if statement, if else statement and if else if statement. In this video I will show you if statement and if else statement. Friends, first I show you a syntax if statement. Friends, first I write if statement two brackets and two curly brackets. In two brackets simply write condition which you want to check, and in two curly brackets simply write PHP code. If above condition will true, then after this code will run. Now friends, I show you one example. Friends, first I set condition. For this friends I write 5 double equal to 5. Friends, double equal to sign is used for comparison, which is used in comparison operator, which I will show you in future video. Friends, it is show you only for example. Suppose friends I remove 1 equal to sign. So friends, 1 equal to sign is used for assign some value, which is used in assignment operator. But friends, I want to compare value, so I use double equal to sign. So friends, now condition is 5 equal to 5. So friends, condition is true. So friends, condition is true. So friends, I print message yes, this equal to 5. Now see the output in browser. So in browser also it is display yes, this equal to 5. So friends, how this code is execute I show you. First it is go to 5 and check it is equal to 5. So condition is true. So friends, it print this message. But suppose friends, I change value 5 to 6. Now friends, it checks 6 is equal to 5, which is false. Now friends, condition is false, so it will not display any message on browser. Now friends, at this situation condition is not true, and friends, suppose you want to run some other block of code. In this type of situation you can use else statement. Friends, its syntax is else and two curly brackets. In this statement you do not want to check any condition. Now friends, your code first check 6 equal to 5, then it will run this block of code and display yes, this equal to 5. But suppose 6 is not equal to 5, then it will print no, this is not equal to 5. Now friends, check in browser, it display no, this is not equal to 5. Friends, first it was check 6 equal to 5, then it run this code part, otherwise it will run this code part. Friends, here you can also perform any operation which is depends on you. Friends, this is my video on if else statement. Friends, if you have any query you can comment on this video. Friends, you want to get more update of my video, so friends, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Friends, you can also like my Facebook page also, or you can also follow Webslisten on Twitter.